Hayley.
Pete.
Welcome to Netherhaven.
Thank you.
Just for the benefit of all your friends and family back home who are watching this video, what is it you're here to do today?
I'm here to raise money for the Forest Home Hospice, which cared for my auntie when she was poorly. So there she is on there, and I wanted to do something that she would benefit from. Yeah,
that
she would approve of and be proud of, because she
also
done a
skydive. So, you're jumping today in memory.
In memory of my auntie. I wanted to raise $80,000.
Oh, fantastic.
Yeah.
Oh, that's awesome. Okay.
Sponsors.
Yeah, too right. But if anyone's like watching this back home now and they haven't donated, it's not too late, is it?
No,
never too late to donate. So,
exactly.
We put the link on the video, won't we? So that they've got it. Yeah. So you can chuck yourself out of an aeroplane. You know, most your friends could do is the least they can do is chuck some money in the pot, right?
Exactly.
Awesome. Okay. So how are you feeling now?
Nervous. I'm excited.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
All right, and what's the most important thing we're going to do today, remember to do?
Whoa.
Yeah, and remember not be a chicken, remember? Awesome. All right, have a fantastic skydive, okay? And we'll see you up in the air.
Thank you.
All right. When really it's closer than it is too far. Welcome back.
Thank you. Oh, my ear is too. I'm probably shouting from death in my right ear, but.
Hayley.
That was amazing. I want to do it again.
Yeah?
Yes, definitely. Sorry, I hope I did it okay. Yeah. I'm trying to lift my legs up, but I can't get them any higher.
You landed. No, I tell you what. That's a standard telling off from John, that is.
Hayley, well done. Welcome to skydiving.
Thank you.
And, well, for obviously for a really good cause, so fantastic fundraising effort. And Fantastic.
Yay, I got
hopefully
it.
You see you again soon. High five.
Good job.
Good job.